Game started. Not sure who their top is. Might be a Gangplank or Kha'Zix. I'm not sure which one it is. I think he might be a Gangplank mid with Kha'Zix top. Because I don't see how Kha'Zix is gonna be able to lane against Victor. But he cannot really lane against Teemo either. People don't know what high pops Teemo is. Alright, well, gotta present them. How you doing? Good, good. Thanks for asking. Kha'Zix top. Not sure why he didn't flush. I Sayonara. Ah, the GP ult. Unlucky. Nice. Why is the A-Rim account shift? My high yellow accounts, the queue times are way too long with the autofill, so I don't think it's worth for me to play on that account at this hour. Like, I get to be a like support even though I'm only picking a like jungle and top or ADC or mid. Like, I have to fill it in. After waiting for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, I'd rather play on like platinum account, if that's the case. interesting. Very interesting flash right there. Full AP team versus a bot lane. Vayne, that's a good idea. Vayne's really big against Teemo. Just cause her every almost damages are coming from auto attacks. Blind really fucks her up. Not many champions their damages are coming from auto attack. Probably Vayne, Kog'Maw, Twitch, Kalista as an ADC wise. You know you're dead. Yeah, sure, you can die up there too. I don't care. Alright, thanks Soraka. That's gotta sting. An enemy has been slain. Kragas is kind of drunk. That must be what it is. I think she is probably Lada. Wait. Thought so. We tried out. I thought he left with invisibility, but no. Let's take my blue. Use both potions.
Armed and ready.
Hey, thanks for the information, man. Mr. SCTR. Dread. Thanks. Grave stuff. Hello. Having his own game too. Kazakh's having his own game. He just wants a kill. Let him have a single kill, bro. He's 0-4. Jeez. I don't care. Okay, I should care. Ta-da. Whoa, I thought that was old. This is probably the game that I have to test out this item. This one. Talesman. The Talesman didn't used to be built with armor. But they changed it. I don't know which patch it was. I've recognized that it's changed not too long ago. So I want to give this a try. Gives me armor and HP, and my favorite part is the move speed from the activation. And non-activation, just passive one too. I'm tired from work, but I'm fine. Just streaming after the work. Yep, I sound a little bit tired, isn't it? Eh? No. Poor Kha'Zix. If you guys can tell, I have not grouped at all this game. And this is how I play Teemo. I still win. That's all there is to it, right? Like, why do I have to bother grouping when you don't trust? And who in here trusts teammates in solo games? I don't. I still don't trust any of these people. So I don't group. I just have fun. My own game. Killing the bugs around. By the way, I'm playing with one hand. All day. Jeez. What do you work in? A lot of part-time jobs. Victory. Qualify for series. Nice victory damage. I wanna see my physical and magical damage. I still do a lot of magical damage. Yeah. Right.